Since the accident, I've been up in my game. There isn't a lug nut I haven't tied to myself. We're going into the gauntlet with the most finely tuned cars we've ever had.
The most finely tuned cars, but we're still going into the gauntlet with just one driver.
I might have some news on that.
Sorry I'm late. The court went on a bit too long.
Apparently you're missing your best driver.
When is it to be a surprise?
How tough has the recovery been for you after the injury?
I've been asked this question a lot, and I will answer one last time. Of course, it is tough. I wake up and it's not there. It's... Let me be clear, I'm nowhere near the end of this. I have many obstacles to overcome.
You may. I'm sure you're ready for this.
That's it. You can keep me off the truck if you try to. I have the support of the whole team, and coming back is my decision. We have made modifications to the cars, and I have to relearn. But it's just part of the story. I'm still Yuna Tanaka, Seneca's number one driver.
Seneca, Raven West, Holtz. Yumi Tanaka making an unthinkable comeback. Seneca's number 22 poised on the brink of sports history this year. This is shaping up to be the most dramatic end of season we have ever had.
OK, 22, as we discussed, you may want to shake off the cobwebs and get used to the modified car before the first race back. Give her a race, and don't hold back. She's still fast. behind the wheel.
Gauntlet. This is what the season has been building towards. 8 teams have qualified, only 3 will come out the other side. It's a level playing field. The prize is anyone's to the taking.
I didn't think we'd make it, but we buckled down and here we are. Come on, mate.
All right,
you ready?
One ready.
Okay, hit it.
How are you feeling about the upcoming group?
We're very, very confident. There's nobody else we consider a serious contender. No one.
This season is going to end the same way as the past 5 years. The team want to get their hands on that trophy, they got to get through me.
You mean us?
No. I mean me.
We're going live to you, mate, Tanaka. First race back from Seneca after months of recovery. You, mate, how does it feel to be back?
This is without doubt the best day of my life. And the most important race of my career. I'm more determined than ever. I have a lot to prove. And you know what? I'm ready to show everyone that I'm better than I have ever been.
Well, watch out. You mate, it's so good to have you back. It's not been the same without you. Good luck.
Thank you. Texas. Raven West again, dominating the competition.
races left until the finals. The pressure is on.